discuss the issue of movements of people.
We appreciate the hospitality that's been extended to us for discussions in the next couple of days. We understand that it may be possible to see the President, that she's willing to meet with us, but it is a matter of finding